There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, knocking out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your own silver, give me that gold. You'll remember when I say we can be heroes everywhere we go. Keeping us down is impossible, cause we're unstoppable.
AFC back to Nate.
Toronto Fire, Rescue 321.
Go ahead.
Rescue 321, do we have dispatch or are we self-dispatching?
Self-dispatching, but I will be primary.
Copy.
Okay, that's enough, that's enough.
Fuck, hey, hold on, no, what is this cop doing?
Hey, oh, hey, son of a bitch. Oh, sorry, sorry, that was, out of character, that was accidental. I was trying to aim for AirDog, that was...
Hands up.
Sir, put your hands up.
Not yet. You're still hitting him.
He was hitting me. Officer, you missed. He had a freaking hammer. He had a freaking hammer. Watch out. That guy's got a hammer.
Put your hands
watch
up
out.
Now.
He's got a hammer.
Put
he's
your hands up.
He's got a hammer. He's got a hammer.
Both of you, put your fucking hands up.
Why? Yeah, so he's got a hammer.
I'm trying to tell the officer what was going on. I'm having a
good night. I'm having a good night. And this guy, this douchebag right here, comes up and starts beating the shit out of me with a hammer. That's what fucking happened.
Bitch, you've started
that's
it.
What fucking happened.
Fuck.
You wanna fucking fight, bitch? Put your hands down. Let's fight like real fucking men.
AFC 231.
Come on. No, you go at me, bitch.
Can you come to do the police?
Come the fuck at me and see what happens.
10-4, do you advise that? What's going on?
Two males fighting in front of the station.
Cocksucker. Motherfucker.
I'll make all
tasing the shit out of me when he's the one who should be tased. Motherfucker.
I never got hurt.
Toronto Fire Rescue 321. Can I get the patrol area?
Yeah, son of a bitch. Fuck off. Fuck you. That was a dick move.
Oh.
Did you want to, DFS? It's gonna be 51 division.
Fucker. Cocksucker. Fuck you.
I'm coming back for you, boy.
Fuck you. I'll fucking rape you.
I don't know where 51 divisions is located. Can you tell me the beginning game area?
I will make your world a living nightmare. Let me kick him first.
Nope, you are not going anywhere. You in the red over here. The one I'm standing next to. Stand against the door over here. And don't you dare move. Against the door, sir. Over here.
Alright, I'll follow the officer.
Stand against the door, please.
I'm standing.
Hey, security, you mind watching him for a second?
Yep.
What, you want to trust me with this fake ass cop?
Cop. I'm not a cop. Get that straight.
Yeah, hey, cops. Yeah, when I was driving by here and taking that guy in jail, I saw these two fighting, so I didn't want to risk anything, so I put the guy in jail and came back, and these two were still fighting, so I arrested them both. I think one of them has a hammer. Or a sledgehammer or something.
Yeah, I saw the security guard back up in Clinton. By that shooting. So I don't know what he's doing down there. He doesn't really have jurisdiction.
Yeah, no, yeah. You mind not questioning the guy behind you, Enrique?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Alright, sir, you want to walk back my cruiser here?
Do I have to?
Alright, sir.
You can't have a choice.
Turn around, please.
The hell with my hat.
Yeah.
Alright, so what the hell happened?
This douchebag and me were racing. We were buddy-buddy having a good time driving, racing, and all that. We both raced and, you know, raced past cop cars, you know, and all that. And then the douchebag thought it'd be a funny thing.
Okay.
He thought it'd be a funny thing if, you know,
grabbed his GP
in the fucking police building. He thought it'd be a good idea if he grabbed his hand and started beating the crap out of my car. So I grabbed my baseball bat and I said, "Hey, back the fuck up now." And he wouldn't, so I hit him with the baseball bat. Destroyed my damn property if you...
Okay, so you struck his property and he struck yours, right?
After he struck my property.
Okay, so you...
He was the first one to strike property slash me.
Okay. Alright. I'm just going after,
Okay, so...
Hello?
Ray, out of character, I have to go right now.
Okay. What's your character's name?
Throw me in jail. Monty, just do whatever, I'm gonna stay in game, but I'm gonna leave.
Okay. Alright, sir. I want to charge you with reckless driving, speeding with racing as well, and assaulting with a deadly weapon. You have the right to remain silent. I'll give you 1 second.
Cop forgot his rights.
You stay here. I'm arresting you.
Hey.
Oh. I am arresting you for assaulting with deadly weapon.
Do you want traffic echo? Go for 10-1.
Disregard that.
You have the right to retain and instruct counsel without delay. You also have the right to free and immediate legal advice from duty counsel, do you understand? Do you wish to call a lawyer? You also have the right to apply for legal assistance through the provincial aid legal assistance program, do you understand?
Traffic echo to dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can I get an additional unit? I have Fenwell. Nurse Postal is 179.
Control to 11S5.
10-4.
Can you respond to 6082's location?
4.
Toronto Fire Rescue 321 and Ambulance 562 in service.
10-4.
Hey.
Yep, I'm gonna.
Right now, what I got from my guy is
11S5 to 68.
He admitted to a street.
Go ahead.
What's your 20?
Hidden this gentleman's
20 is at the Globe Oil, North Fenwell / Clinton Avenue.
With street racing.
Postal?
Yeah.
And street racing, so.
Yep.
Nearest postal is 179.
Yeah,
it's
so,
gonna be at the gas station.
Started the fight first with a sledgehammer, I believe it was.
Yeah, so, and they said they were TP in our station.
Yeah,
so I'm gonna
so.
Get them for public mischief as well.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah.
Alright,
well.
Okay.
Really... Whose car is it, by the way? It's just this gentleman's car, right? In the red?
I believe so. I have not read the plates on them.
Yeah, they were hitting the car in the red.
Okay. Yeah, it's all one plate.
Okay. Well, he's doing that. Traffic ticket.
The only reason.
Just another day.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Enrique. Sir, was that red vehicle his?
I didn't even check it yet.
What's his name?
Yeah, sir, what's the name on your ID?
Sorry, what's it say?
So what's the name on your ID?
Billy Bob the second.
Billy Bob the second.
Okay.
Here we go. Alright. Yeah, but Ray, most likely both these cars are gonna be getting impounded, so. Because they both were street racing, so.
Yep. Gotcha.
Both going down to the lot.
Oh well, I'll just buy another one.
In your channel timed out.
Well, that was a good start so far. I must say. Alright. AFC 01, back 10A.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, knocking out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your own silver, give me that gold. You'll remember when I say we can be heroes everywhere we go. Keeping us down is impossible, 'cause we're unstoppable.